So I hope you all can see God's blessings, and then we can always motivate people with God's grace, and we ourselves too, we live in the grace